tough one.
I asked myself this question until today.
I personally like working life mainly because when I was young, my parents didn't let me go out so much. So when I started working, I get to spend my own money.
My work involves a lot of reading, writing, so it's pretty much being at school, but then you have your salary, which is good.
It was just so much easier. I mean, you didn't have to adult.
Schooling was much more fun.
Yeah.
But working challenges you, you know, you learn new things, you're exposed to more opportunities, more challenges, different people.
Adulting, such a millennial word. Adulting started happening when you have to start paying rent. You know, yeah, you got to figure out what you're going to eat for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and sort that out yourself. Your mom's not going to cook for you anymore.
Maybe a few months into the job, you know, all I was doing was working, and I was like, where's my work-life balance? But I realize now it's hard to get work-life balance. You have work-life integration.
When I had to iron my own shirts, clean my own laundry, wash my own dishes, you know, the kind of like things that after you move out of your parents' house, you kind of have to do.
Planning. I think planning is a huge deal for me. I'm a huge procrastinator. I mean, who isn't? Everybody tries to say they're all good, but everybody, you know.
I'm good.
You have to be quiet,
I'm
okay?
Good.
People that you meet, because I always believe the people you choose to be with sort of defines who you are in a way.
College time is that time of the year, a time of your life where you get to meet a lot of people from different cultures, different backgrounds and things. And this is the time you need to learn how people are and differently. And because that will help you in your working life in terms of networking, socializing.
Yeah, I absolutely agree. Mm. And I was going to say the same thing. The friends that I've made here at INTI, I still keep in touch with them. We're still pretty close. And you know, you carry those friendships with you wherever you go.